So Sean and I met in high school. We both worked at Publix. Life kind of took us separate ways. And then in 2008, we had our mutual manager who I still talk to, and he would ask about me, and she kind of, got us back together, said, "Hey, Sean wants to talk to you." And he got my number, and we've been talking ever since 2008.
Baby, since the day you came into my life, you made me realize.
But I knew that this is the person I was going to fly. Before that, we had a distinct that we worked together. She had things going on out there too, but I used to always try to.
You prove my fantasy.
A neat girl that had the same kind of personality as that. So I was compared everybody to her.
To a place only lovers go.
Inside and out.
To a spot that we've never known.
What's
to the top of the cloud we'll flow. Ten away.
She wasn't fake.
Ooh, this feels so crazy.
Well, I was talking to her.
Oh, this love is blazing. Baby, we're so high. Walking on clouds.
A
sail among the
a friend
stars
who actually got us back together later on, Sam, because that's a really good
and
friend.
When morning comes, we'll
I mean,
see the sun is not so far.
Cool. I used to like try to get in her
and
line,
we can't
like,
get much closer to God than where we are. We'll go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known. To the top of the clouds we're floating away. Yeah. Ooh, this feels so crazy. Oh, this love is blazing. And baby, we're so high, walking on cloud nine. So high, so so high. right.